everything is new again. Walking with the permagrin, head so high. I'm back with you and all is right. Shaking on the apple tree, ticking off the honeybees, watch them fly. It's just like we never said goodbye.
Hey, yes, what's up? It's NihonTiger. Welcome back to NeoCraft server, and today we are, you might notice the hay bales out there. We are doing something a little bit different. I have gathered together Rikui, Fuchs, and Zero. They were the ones who can make it this time. But what we're going to be doing, as Horatio here is going to be my faithful steed, we're going to be doing some pig racing. The first ever NeoCraft Pig Prix is going to be going on today. And the four of us are going to race around a couple places. We're going to start off here at Katzegard. I have built a track that I will race the pigs on. Here we go. I've got some extra carrots too, so I'll have to remind them to get some carrots. But this is going to be crazy. I have not ridden this on him yet. Oh, goodness. Whee! So much fun. I'm glad I got this to work properly. So, this is actually all temporary construction. I had to make a temporary street course here on the streets of Katzegard. And there's Zero and Rikui and Fuchs. We're all getting ready to race here at the start-finish line. Right outside of the grounds here. There we go. So we got our faithful pig steeds. We're ready to go. Once they're chased after Rikui. So yeah, we are getting all... Oh, yeah, it does that. It always does that, even with the pigs and whatnot. So yeah, I guess they are working on name tag stuff, gonna name their pigs, and we'll get started here in a moment. We might have two races here. I think we're gonna take them to spawn afterwards and race on the horse race track with our pigs, which doesn't seem to make much sense, but whatever. We're gonna have some fun with this, so we'll be right back. Oh, my pig wants to go the other way. Nope, come back here. Oh, come on. Let's go. Horatio, come on. Come on, Horatio. Come on, boy. They do. Alright, so I think we might just have to... I should have probably set up some kind of system where we could keep them in the stables or something. Sure. 3, 2, 1. Go! Go, 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 go! Alright. I hope they have brought extra carrots with them. Oh, Rikui's in the lead. Uh-oh. I gotta catch up to him. Little pig boost. Yeah. Go, Horatio, go. You gotta win this for me, buddy. This is my course. I designed this. So I kind of have a little bit of an advantage here because I know the ins and outs. Oh, you got past me again. No. Boost. Boost. So we're going through the portcullis to start with here. And I really haven't done a lot of building since the last time. So you probably will not see a lot of change. I haven't really finished anything. I'm kind of recording this a day or two after I did the first couple episodes. So, yeah, don't be surprised if you don't notice anything different besides the hay bales. But, dang, I'm really far behind Rikui. He's got a fast pig. Oh, come on, Horatio. You can catch up to him. He might have to stop soon for a snack. Oh. I got stuck. No! Oh, ow. Took a little bit of damage there, but I'm okay. I might need to widen that. I didn't really think that went through. Oh. Pig stop. Pig stopped. Oh, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, Horatio. Getting stuck on stairs. Pigs are not like stairs, do they? This is something I'm learning. Is he taking off? Wow, he's taking off, hasn't he? Wow, I'm going to lose this one, aren't I? Oh, goodness. I'm going to lose my own home turf. This is embarrassing. Right, come on, Horatio. We can catch up to him. Oh, there he is right there. Oh, I think he slowed down. Oh, the other pigs are over there. Yeah, we're in the lead now. Suck it. All right, so we're going to go past the nether portal across the dam here. I hear him speeding up. Okay, yep. He done sped up. All right, come on. Come on, Horatio. I need you to boost, buddy. I designed this course with you in mind. Oh, he went off. He went off. I'm in the lead. He's gone the wrong way. Oh, there's a zombie. Run away from the zombie. Did their pigs wander away? Huh. Uh-oh. Need a blue shell. Oh, maybe... No, I think they're just... Where's everyone's pigs at? They're still stuck there? Oh, maybe they're stuck there. Maybe it's a glitch of some sort. I don't know. No. I wish I could see what they were doing, but I don't think that's them back there. I think that's ghost them. That's a weird thing. Oh, Urku's gone the wrong way. There he is. He's going the wrong way. He's gonna go back and complete the lap. So we're on lap two. Come on, guys. Oh, now he's gonna pass me. He still hasn't finished the lap, though. You haven't finished that lap. Hey, buddy, you haven't finished that lap. Get back here. I wish I could turn around. Can I? Nobody's back there. Oh, there's a spider. Oh, come on. Horatio, come on. Come on, Horatio. Come on. We gotta go away from the spider. Damn it! Okay, now I gotta deal with the spider. Crap, come here. Die. Yeah, he's a... Oh my goodness, what did he do? Did he kill his pig? He just fell off somewhere. Oh my goodness, this thing is breaking down. I don't even know where he is. Tell me he killed your pig. Oh. There's some carrots over there. Oh, shit, no! Oh, damn it, not yet. So there's some carrots over there. Somebody drop some carrots. And now it's daytime. Thank you, Fuchs. Oh, Horatio took a little bit of damage. I have to get another healing potion to get him healed up again. Because we did figure out that worked the other day on stream, so... Ask him. So I think the pigs are chasing the carrot. I think they can kind of see through. Yeah, saw. I think. Oh, you gotta go up and over. Oh, he's right there, yep. Don't know which I fell. This is amazing. So we should probably go to the track after this one because I think it'll be easier. Ow! Ow! I'm not taking damage, though. Interesting. So apparently you don't take damage when you're on the pig. Final lap. Lap three. I see somebody over there. That's Fuchs, probably, isn't it? Let's see if I can pass him. Yeah, there he is. I'm gonna lap him. Gonna lap him. Toot toot, come through. I kind of wish we had the mumble set up, but unfortunately when we switched server providers, we lost our mumble. So might have to figure out something with the TeamSpeak or something when we do this in the future, because it's much more interesting when you have the everyone able to chat. Oh, I think it's a glitch. Send you out yours earlier. Okay, so lap 3. Chicken. What the hell is that chicken doing? Damage. And now it's raining. Fuchs, turn the rain off, please. Thank you. He'll turn it off in a moment, I'm sure. He's usually just pretty good about that, but yeah, we got one more lap. God, these pigs are so slow. So damn slow. We should probably go to the racetrack. The racetrack is shorter. And I still gotta clean all this mess up too, so. Okay, there we go. There we go. Hit Midland Powers. Thank you. Thank you. But I certainly hope that's done. No. I think he missed the lap somewhere. I swear he missed the lap. I swear some go the wrong way. Oh, Joe's on. Hey. I was on my third lap. Well, he got lap tired. Yeah. So I don't know if... I think Rikubi went the wrong way on lap 1. Found your name tag, Fuchs. Yeah, must have found it. I really like this track. You guys can watch the replay. What replay? You talking about the replay that I'm recording? You talking about the replay that you record? I mean, he might have recorded too. He records stuff. So, hey, there we go. Made it. Hey, come on, Horatio. I think we won that one. I think he skipped a little bit, but I think we won. We'll have to watch the replay and figure it out. We'll have to figure this all out later. Come on, Horatio. Come on, buddy. Okay, so I think we're going to figure out what we're going to do next. Probably... Oh, there's Fuchs coming along. Hey, Eskimo. Hey, he's on. Awesome. Yeah, we'll get everyone's pigs healed up and get that all set. So, we'll be right back. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Damn it. Get up here. Come on, buddy. Squid! Squid, what are you doing? Squid, leave Horatio alone. Come on, buddy. Alright, so here we are. We're back. And we are in Spawn Town. We are at the racetrack. And... Oh, jump boost. No!
You! Not jump boost. Oh, no!
Ready. So, we've got Rikubi, Zero, Fuchs, and we're being now joined by Eskimo Joe and his pig steed, Pygmalion. So, you're at the Spawn Town horse track. This has not been raced on in a very long time. It's actually built for horses, too, I should mention. So, I have no idea if the pigs will... I don't expect it will be much of a difference. But I just hope that the pigs will behave similarly. So I guess we're going to start in a moment here.
Ooh.
Ready? Oh, got some pigs trying to cheat. Okay, no, I think we're good. The pigs are kind of wibbly wobbly. 3, 2, I think Fuka's going to count down. And he'll hit that switch, and then we'll just be able to go. There we go. Okay. So, yeah, this is an actual purpose-built racetrack. And I think Joe is the one. We were talking about this, but next time we do this, we're probably going to have potions and stuff. We might actually build a racetrack for the pigs as well. God, we're crazy. Your pig's so fast, man. But I'm going to get past you. So here we go. We're going downstairs. And this kind of wraps around Minch's... or Mingy's ravine that he's got here, too. So we'll come across that. Oh, Kree's boosting. I have to boost after him just to play catch up. There we go. Come on, Horatio. You can do it, buddy. Get right around here through this nice little waterfall feature. And then we'll go up the stairs. And there's a lot of loops in this, is what I've noticed. I've not really raced this before, but I kind of did have to go through part of the section because I ended up having to break into the side of the horse track to get in here because I couldn't find the entrance. So I just kind of broke in through the fence and rode back around to the start line. Oh, no, Rakui, no! No! Don't do that. I'm going to run out of... Oh, there goes Zero. There goes Joe. All... boosting right now. Oh my goodness. No. Oh goodness. Things are in here that should not be in here. Oh. Taking some damage. I've noticed, well, the pig took some damage from the explosion. You okay, Horatio, though? As long as we're good. Yeah, there's a couple of mobs that got in here, I guess. They must have gotten in, just crawled out from a tree or something. But hey, we're leading. We're leading. I don't know how many laps we're going to do. I don't think we discussed how many laps we're going to do. Well, Fuchs is quite a bit behind. It goes Zero, it goes Joe, it goes Rakui. It's a little laggy at Spawn Town. So, it's just a lot of stuff that's loading in, I think, and that's part of the issue. It's always really laggy into spawn chunks. So they're going to take off without me. No, I can't do that yet. Okay. Just run out of carrot on the stick already. I should have made a second one. Just so I could have switched over really quickly. That was my own fault. Yeah, they are way ahead now. Going down through that loop. Okay, there goes the carrot on the stick. And... away! Come on, Horatio, come on. Boost up and catch him. This is a long track, so we'll have some time to catch up a little bit here. Come on, buddy. Alright, so there's another cave entrance over there. Oh, they're down there, wow. It's still a really long track. It looks deceptively small from above. Oh, come on. Oh, Joe must be in the lead. Wow, I'm really far behind, aren't I? Run out of carrots already, guys. Just so I can catch up to you. Jeez. Oh, I gotta be careful with that. That's a dangerous spot for the pigs. They can actually get up there. And lava themselves. Okay, so we're gonna need a... there's a horse that's free. There's a bunny. Fuchs just got when pigs fly. He must have fallen off somewhere. Oh my goodness, that's... I want to see what happened there. I don't even know what he did. Winner, no! Aww. Yeah, I think we can only do one lap. Oh, man. So 0-1 that. Because I got screwed by my pigs. Fourth place out of five. I didn't get screwed by my pig. I got screwed by the carrots. Damn. They must have had, like, multiple sticks and just switched between them. Alright, so I think that that may go ahead and end our pig ventures for today. But I enjoyed this. Everyone else enjoyed this. We'll be doing this some more. It seems like it's going to be a potentially popular thing that you'll see a few more times on the channel. I hope we're going to get some more people. Minsk said he wanted to be here, but he couldn't because of scheduling stuff. So he's shown an interest in this, and hopefully we can get some more people involved in the pig prees in the future. But as always, good luck, good mining, have fun, and I will see you guys next time here on the NeoCraft server.